About those books in the restricted section that Lisa mentioned. Have you ever wondered what sort of books might be kept in there? Perhaps it contains books not suitable for children.
Oh dear! People may hear you and get the wrong idea. But, you're not just teasing me, are you?
As for why that is, we wouldn't want you seeing anything you're not supposed to now, would we?